are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, for FC Porto, you have to say it was a good performance and result in the last match against Maritimo. How do you see this one going, Stuart?
Yes, to win 3-1 away from home, you have to play well. And their general play was brilliant. And today, I think they will continue that sort of form. They're good defensively, and I reckon they'll get another victory.
Andrujic, and blocked for now. Constantly thwarted. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Corner kick played in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. It might be on for them. And a very good challenge. Grujic. Chance to put them in front. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Well, the crowd are willing them to score here. They've created so many chances.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Really well hit, but just too much height on it. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, 4 goals in his last 3 appearances says it all, doesn't it, Derek? He's been absolutely outstanding. He's taken the chance to come his way, and he looks a real threat every time he gets the ball.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Real chance. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, the attack looks promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And space for them here on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Not a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Delivering it. Well, they can bring it out now. In behind for him to chase. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And he's fired over the corner. It didn't happen for them. Could be dangerous. And a chance for them to nudge in front. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. A really sumptuous ball. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And they deal with the threat this time. Arsenio. And continues his run. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. Wilson Manafa. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. I must say, this looks promising. He could pick out a teammate. But defensive efficiency there. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Tremendous challenge. Wendell. It needs an accurate cross. It's opening up for them. Able to get a body in the way. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Uribe. Mehdi Taremi. And winning it back. Ramiro. And he's won the ball. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Ramiro. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Now what can they do from here? Opportunity! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So, 2-0 now. Really a very poor ball. 30 minutes left for play.
Well, those stats confirm it. Porto have enjoyed the majority of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Happy to take on the shot. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Did well to win the ball back. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. And he read it well, intercepting it. Tony Martinez.
Great opportunity. Well, what a stop that was.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Will he finish? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Three goals without reply. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Making high pressing work for them here. Well, that'll be a free kick. Fifteen minutes left for play. Otavio. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Couldn't quite hang on. Foiling his opponent completely. It's opening up for them. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Marvellous anticipation. He succeeds in clearing it. Can he finish this? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Really fine initial touch. And possibilities inside the box. Effective challenge. Tony Martinez. And he's in. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Martinez. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Ruiz. Might be able to get in behind the defense. And throwing himself at the ball. And played short. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And this could finish it off. In it goes! Coolly converted!
Well, here it is again, and it can be a risky penalty, but he hits it straight down the middle. The goalkeeper goes one way. The ball goes through the middle. Excellent finish.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And blocked for now.
can breathe. Learn to sing like Do-Re-Mi. So you wanna dance, and you wanna breathe. The bad out of
go. lot of me some commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. All these bears and back going up, they don't even need to know it's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. Booty pass and back going up, they don't even need to know it's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. Booty pass and back going up, they don't even need to know it's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. Booty pass and back going up, they don't even need to know it's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like. Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a about stupid brains. Got his own style from the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling. Work that, till it's red. That's why she doesn't talk to stupid man. Her belly full of panties, cuddling. She ain't even my type, it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush, they all wanna. Too much, then I'm God, I need some commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. All the pass and back going up, they don't even need a no snap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like commas, make it cap dollars, yeah, big amount. All the pass and back going up, they don't even need a no snap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like.
Ignoring. Now she look to me. back.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been pouring into the stadium, the tension palpable. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. And welcome to Lisbon, the Portuguese capital. We're here at the home of Sporting. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Sporting facing Porto.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Great opportunity and a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
So the action continues, and a wake-up call for the Sporting players. Can they offer a response? Pedro Gonçalves. Giving it a try, and caught by the keeper. Well, the intention was admirable, but just a bit too much on it in the end, and that'll be a throw-in. And a very good challenge. They've got it now, what can they do? Well, advantage with them. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Otavio. And he takes on the shot. Straight at the goalkeeper then. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. He made it look simple, really. A glorious chance. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Otavio. Just the tackle that was needed. Mateus Reis. Now, what can they do from here? Offside, a tight one. Mateus Uribe. Ramiro. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, it might still work out for them. It's a neat move. Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Corner kick played in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Surely! Well, negligence in front of goal. No two ways about that. Gives it a go. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Ramiro. They really look after the ball when they have it.
And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
So, 2-0 now. And that puts them in position. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside. Well, Porto have certainly tried to control the flow of the game, as those stats confirm, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. And the whistle is sounded for half. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. The ball rolling again. The first half struggles of Sporting were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? To the clutches of the goalkeeper. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. This to pull one back.
Oh no! He's missed the target!
Well, he didn't want the keeper saving it, and in the end he didn't have to. He's put it wide.
Tackling. Pedro Gonçalves. Well, big news for PSG fans. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
Is this the moment?
Oh, a powerful effort. Close. They've regained possession. Well, far from the ideal pass.
Oh, a superb save.
So, half an hour remaining. Uribe. Ramiro. Determined defending. Breaking at pace. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Went in strongly to win the ball. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And that is going to be a free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Played in there. And the problem not completely solved. What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Wilson Manafa. 20 minutes to go. Otavio. Pepe. Jonathan Tah has it. Ramiro. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Chance for Grujic. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And a substitution in the offing. Trying to deliver it accurately. And it still could be dangerous. Oh, great block. Zuhair Fedal. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So continuing with the action, interesting to see what happens from here. Sporting back in with a shout. Grujic. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
Crossing possibilities. Took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? That's the clearance that was called for. And he's fired over the corner. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, great vision. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Whenever it comes, a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Fabio Cardoso. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Zuhair Fedal. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And an effective clearance. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much.
When it comes to the lyrics, me, I do this thing on the mic with no gimmicks. Came a long way, I was 07 and 06, and you were trying to keep me from winning, but I did it, I did it. Ask about me, I did it. Let man stay on my...
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple call me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool to fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, stunk like a fart, with the heart. My work got me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight for scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight for scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight for scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight for scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16. He won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18. Now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way, practice so they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18. Dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo. Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñamos cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la p. Él lo guarda porque dice que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena.
y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos ese sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Ah, y seguimos progresando. Ah, con fallos vamos aprendiendo. Ah, el dinero manejando. Ah, en lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Que con dinero te lo juro que si es poco. Rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales. Por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no pregúntale a un juez cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Ah, y seguimos progresando. Ah, con fallos vamos aprendiendo. Ah, el dinero manejando. Lo malo estoy viviendo.
Thank you. leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Vincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vento e guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fingado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baoba! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Eu sou a folha da obra. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? It is Porto. They take on Milan next on EA TV.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions.
I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition. Can he take advantage? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
He's driven in the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Matchday one in the Champions League. Always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness, that's a hard one to predict the outcome of.
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who will go through. So it's absolutely...
Could it make it 1-0? Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Romagnoli. It's with Diaz. Alexis Salamakers. And Milan looking dangerous. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Diaz. Fode Ballo-Touré. A wonderful intervention. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart.
What a chance this is, Derek.
And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from the man? Giroud.
Great challenge. He got nothing but ball.
The timing of the pass, that little bit off. Alexis Salamakers. Salamakers.
Not a particularly strong challenge. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, just a bit too much elevation on the header. Mateus Uribe. Ramiro. Oh, good use of the ball. And teammates to play it to. Really classy goalkeeping, but now we find out it was offside.
Salamakers.
Olivier Giroud. Kessier, and back with Giroud, and using his body to good effect.
Well, Porto haven't been able to dominate the possession, as those stats tell us, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And Milan moving the ball with purpose. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Ramiro.
Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Salamakers.
Romagnoli.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
Play it in and turned onto the woodwork.
Must struggle to get it away properly. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Sandro Tonali. Now Giroud. Rafael Leao. Oh, he's given the ball away.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Uribe.
They do pass the ball with authority, but then the one that goes astray.
Giroud. A creative look about this.
Diaz. Wonderful tackle.
Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Well, in with a chance. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. Prime. Now Giroud. They've given it away.
Well, there's been a lot of media talk in the last few days about Leeds United, and the deal's been done, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
The cross is on. Oh, the threat is there. Superb block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. So making the substitution now. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's with Diaz. Strong but fair tackle. Plenty of forward momentum here. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And time for the change now. Makes his way in field. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A chance to whip it in. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Targets available. Cross comes in. Making sure nothing came of it. Chance to finish. A tremendous block. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. It's a short one. Ramiro. Terrific block. Being pressed hard. Good pressure high up the pitch. He made it look simple, really. Ricardo Pereira.
Well, as the stats confirm, Milan have controlled the ball, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
And space for the cross. Big chance! Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Fifteen minutes left for play.
Might really be able to trouble them here. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Elects to go short. It comes to absolutely nothing. And play halted, free kick given. Well, no card, but I think he can consider himself suitably warned. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Milan against Atletico.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. But if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Ibrahimovic, promising-looking attack. And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Wilson Manafa. Pepe. So full-time it is, and a morale-boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Will you?
A man to watch. In wonderful form, can he add to his goal-scoring haul today on EA TV? Good evening. On what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here.
I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. It's Porto, and they take on Moreirense.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Dangerous ball. A deft clearance.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's had a terrific start to the season, hasn't he?
The chances on, Stuart! And that would have been quite the early boost for them.
Well, it may be early in the game, Derek, but that chance has to be taken. It's a poor finish.
Fabio Pacheco are making high pressing work for them here. Well, high quality defending. And do they mean business on this occasion? Might jump in front. Can they slot it home? And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Pablo Santos. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well read to put an end to that attack. It is to be a throw-in. Uribe. Good movement. It's looking promising. Still possibilities. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
So 2-0 now. Ramiro. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have to say it was mighty close.
And it might be, and diving to thwart him. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And over comes the corner. Oh, great block.
Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Trying to pick out a teammate. The clearance wasn't decisive. And foul it is then. And possibilities here. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here.
Surely!
Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Really fine initial touch. Well, not hard to read that pass. Can they create something? Still alive. And in the end, no damage done. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Ramiro.
Opportunity. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Good-looking move, this.
Well, maybe I wrote him off too quickly. Good defending in the end.
Well, those stats confirm it. Porto have enjoyed the majority of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Could be a chance to break here. And we saw the situation developing.
Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted.
And there's the delivery, and a fine stop.
Crisp tackling.
Jan.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Promising position, this. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk.
It's looking promising.
Still possibilities. And a goal!
Well, they've decided to make a change.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Nicola Jambor. They're making high pressing work for them here. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Nicola Jambor. Can he put it in? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Wilson Manafa. Now with Uribe. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems
to have... Oh, wait a minute, Stuart! Opportunity! Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Uribe. Possession lost, intercepted. Good movement. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kept the outcome. And the substitution will occur now. Wendell and Uribe. Ramiro. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. It's there for him. Real chance. A goal! And it seems that... truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Fabio Pacheco. Showing a real will to win the ball. Oh, a lovely ball. Porto have given it away. Ramiro. Wendell. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, that's a fine save. They favoured a short one here. Great opportunity. And danger still. And thumped away.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Oh, good-looking run. In with a chance. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively.
Today, what a performance!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
It looks promising.
But nothing comes of it.
Fruitful looking attack. Chance to finish. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Minutes left for play.
Crossing opportunity. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Played over. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way.
Exploit the space out wide, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Dangerous looking attack. Tremendous challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? All hands on deck. Will he play it in? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, we could call that a touch of mischievous finesse.
You call it what you like, Derek. I think he was unlucky there. That was a clever bit of play.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a very...
Start. long ride, and I better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlight, and I got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fold in my lifetime. Oh, still I've been a nightlight, and I got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light? Goals now, they're not dreams. I can't never let them put my reality in a box. G, even when I'm having a day, it's unsweet, wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast, stop cutting the bread now. We got heat. All you ever did it for the top team. Still up in the nightlight, I don't got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got no gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
Everybody bleeds red, so I feel no more. finally made some time for me. I'm happy, I'm calm, I'm jiggy, I'm sweet. I'm chasing my dreams, you're Aggie with me. Cause I didn't fit in the mold of your schemes. I'm reckless enough to go spend all my peas, but cautious enough to invest in my dreams. The vision, the board, the flying abroad, the Gucci, the Prada, you're lost in the source. I'm lost in the shoe, I'm lost in the concept of fixing a identity crisis for me and my crew. We're black and we're British and African too, but so far removed. I'd like to go back to my mother's land. I'd like mental peace and 100 grand and a pink waves, and we'll do up raves like it's 98. I'm so 94, but I'm work a lot more money, a vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Hosted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Fuji, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination. But I
Poison in the night. right time. Baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on no side. You had a nice undress. Never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of a night. Come with me, take my hand, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
The man of the moment, a hat-trick in his last game. Will he prosper once more? We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the match is underway. Going well.
And let's give credit to the defending. Perfect challenge. Well, here's the starting 11 for Porto. Jonathan Tah plays alongside Pepe in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Tah. Mateus Uribe. Ramiro. Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, away from home, their ability to create chances and score goals has been fantastic. But it's the speed of their counter-attack that's been key to their success. They've been unstoppable at times this season.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, as you can see... What an excellent back heel this is to set up the goal. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
On a pass that lacks quality. Afonso.
Might be able to get in behind the defence and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Ramiro. Well, far from the ideal pass. And the pass could do damage.
He's in behind the defence here. Save, but still a chance.
And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Ramiro. Afonso.
Excellent ball over the top. Brilliantly blocked. It's opening up for them. And a decent delivery. Another classic example of how to intercept. And he knocked it over the touchline. So it will be a throw-in here. And options in the centre. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And just slightly offside. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Wilson Manafa. Well, he's given it away. João Afonso, committed challenge. He continues his run. Can he finish? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
So 2-0 now. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming. And now a free kick. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. Porto have given it away. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He's managed to get in behind. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Ramiro. Now getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
And dispossessed. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. Oh, good chance, but he couldn't take advantage of it. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. So the whistle then, we're up the half. Are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Pedrinho moving the ball forward with purpose, but nothing comes of it. Can they take advantage? Oh, in with a chance! Pivotal moment defensively. Possession lost, intercepted.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Pepe. Spraying passes around, almost waiting.
waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Mateus Uribe. And they're sitting ever deeper. Unable to keep the ball. Chance to attack using wit. Space and time for the cross. Keeper did his job to begin with. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Now back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. So half an hour remaining. That's how to rob them of possession. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Cross fired over. And possibilities here. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
The game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And tidily played. Applying vigorous pressure. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Must be! And a really good diving stop.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. And now the delivery. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Uribe. Otavio now. Could be threatening. Oh, great defending. Wendell. Mateus Uribe. Really good challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's got the right idea with that pass. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well-timed tackle.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. Wendell, and he's clear his lines. And now they have the ball back. Grujic. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. This could be it! And the post denied him.
Well, that would certainly have put the game to bed. But there's still a bit of time left here.
João Afonso. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Uribe. 5 minutes remaining. And one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close.
Porto have given it away.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Now, in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, what a finale we have here. Both sides have looked good going forward, but poor defensively. But I do think they have been the better side for much of this game. They just...
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, what a great save to keep them in front.
Well, he's just about won them the game here. Great stop.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Pepe. It's with Wendell. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
And you have to say, it was on the cards. He continues his run. Can he finish? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. It's a good-looking ball in behind. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Oh, good chance, but he couldn't take advantage of it. Space and time for the cross. Keeper did his job to begin with. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions. And possibilities here. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Must be. And a really good diving stop.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And now the delivery. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Oh, what a great save to keep them in front.
Well, he's just about won them the game here. Great stop.
money coming in, you know. So I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. That's why I don't. Right.